The Ravens-Steelers matchup initially scheduled for October 25th is now scheduled to be played November 1st. The NFL made the announcement Friday, just one day after the league decided to postpone the Steelers-Titans game because of positive COVID-19 tests among Tennessee players and staff. The Titans-Steelers game is now scheduled for October 25th, pushing back the Steelers matchup with the Ravens to the following Sunday. Katie Johnston for CBS Local Sports.